What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. So we are back at CVS because we're going to be doing the paper deals of the week. But I did grab these items already. We have one deal for the Colgate, one deal for the Crest, one deal for the Garnier, and one deal for the Nexus that I already shared on my digital deal video. And I did write the breakdown in a Google Doc in the description if you guys want to check that out. Now jumping onto the deals of the week, we are going to start off with Aleve. This week they are on promo for buy one, get one 50% off. And when you spend 20, you get $6 back in extra bucks. I'm going to be buying these right here that are priced $7.59. I'm going to get four of them. And I'm gonna be using four of these $3 off one paper coupon that came out this Sunday. And I'm also gonna be using two CRTs. I'm gonna be using a $2 off 10 pain relief and a $1 off 5 pain relief as well. Doing the full breakdown, it is going to be $7.59 times 1.5. And this is the price for two, $11.38. Now we're gonna get four, so it's times two, bringing you to $22.77. We're gonna subtract three times four for the paper coupons. We're gonna subtract $3 for the CRT. And that's gonna bring us down to $7.77. We're gonna get $6 back, making this only $1.77 for all four, or 44 cents. Next thing we're doing is gonna be on the Garnier Whole Blends and the Garnier Fruities. These are on sale 2 for $7. And I do have this CRT that takes $4 off when you spend 14. And I have these two paper coupons that take $3 off of two for each of them. Now I also have a $4 off two digital for the Whole Blends. So I'm hoping that's gonna glitch and attach, and doing the full breakdown, it's gonna be $14 for the four, minus the $3 coupon for the Whole Blends, the $3 coupon for the Garnier, and minus the $4 off 14 CRT is gonna bring us to $4. So hopefully that $4 digital attaches so it can be completely free for the four of them. Next sale that we have is gonna be on the Chic Razors. These are on sale 2 for $6, and when you buy two, you get $4 back in extra bucks. Now I'm gonna be getting the Skintimates because I have this CRT. It's a $4 off two Skintimate disposable razor CRT, and I'm gonna be using these two paper coupons that take $3 off of one. They did expire yesterday, but remember, CVS does take coupons expired. During the full breakdown, it is going to be $16 minus the $4 CRT minus $6 for the paper coupons. That's going to bring us down to $6. We're going to get $4 back, making it only $2 for the two, which is $1 each. Another razor deal we have this week is going to be on the Gillette. These are buy two and get $8 in extra bucks. Now, they had the $9.99 one earlier, but I'm going to have to get this Skintimate one that's $11.49, and I'm going to be using these coupons and this CRT. It is the $3 off one paper coupons from the P&G, a $5 off 30 any shave, and I'm also gonna be using a 5 off 2 Gillette CRT. So doing the full breakdown, it is $11.49 times two, bringing us to $22.98, minus $6 for the coupon, the $5 off 30 shave CRT, the $5 off 2 CRT, bringing us to $6.98. You're gonna be getting $8 back in extra bucks, making this a $1 moneymaker. Now I know I am not reaching the $30 mark for this 5 off 30 CRT with just buying the Gillette, but I am buying the Skintimate, so it's gonna apply for all of them. Now for the last deal of the week, we are gonna be getting a L'Oreal serum. These are part of the spend 30 and get a $10 cash card. And I'm gonna be grabbing this one that is priced $32.49. I'm gonna be using all of these CRTs. I'm gonna be using two $5 off the L'Oreal serums and two 5 off 15 L'Oreal facial products. So doing the full breakdown, it is $32.49 minus $10 for the two $5 off CRTs, another $10 for the 5 off 15, and that's gonna bring us to $12.49. We are gonna get $10 in the cash card, and we are gonna get $3 back in beauty, making this a 51 cent moneymaker. Okay guys, I am home now and everything went so great. It kind of went a little better than expected, but I had some miscalculations. Some things were more of a moneymaker than I expected them to be. So here are all my items that I got. I showed you guys everything that I got. Now this is where like more of the moneymakers come in. So I had a $2 off L'Oreal for the serum. It did expire on the 20th, but I completely forgot to show it to you guys. I had it in my little bag. So the L'Oreal ended up being a $2.50 moneymaker instead of just a 50 cent moneymaker. And then I have right here a $3 off a Gillette that attached with the 5 off 30 because I got the Gillettes that were a little pricier that were $11.49. So I was able to use those two shave CRTs. So that ended up being a $5 moneymaker for the razors. So that moneymaker, those two moneymakers ended up being almost $7, almost $8 in moneymakers. So It applied towards my total and I got a zero subtotal with that beautiful California tax of $9. Now, since I didn't plan accordingly, I didn't take into consideration like those $8 of money makers, I ended up rolling evenly extra bucks, which caused the Garnier Digital to not attach. But if that Garnier Digital would have attached and I would have not rolled like this extra $4 an extra buck, this would have been a $4 money maker for everything. So that was kind of a loss for me, but it's okay. I ended up rolling $56 in extra bucks and I got $56 back. Sorry guys. So I got $50 back and I'm gonna get $6 back in beauty. So that's $56 I'm getting back. So I rolled even. So all of my items came out to completely free and I ended up getting 22 items. So yeah, 22 items for everything here, completely free guys. But if you guys plan accordingly, it could be a $4 money maker for you if you have that a whole blends digital. But all right guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. Don't forget to check out the Google Doc and we will see you in the next one. Bye.